since you left me, I've been riding around, cranking up a little country gold heartbreak. Cried and dried these tears, I don't know how much more missing you I can take. I pray, pray, pray for a sign, sign, sign. Now there it is in the window, it's about time, damn time. There's a neon light in on the top. It ain't all that bright, but even though the sun, it's got me feeling alright. Gonna make it a tough. There's a neon light. Take a shot of, I don't care what you're doing now. Chase that one with a cold screw you. When that's done, I just might wash it down with a big picture of someone new. That blah, 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 at the bar, bar, bar. See if she wants to try and unbreak my heart, bar, bar. There's a neon light at the end of the tunnel. It ain't all that bright, but in the morning sun, it's got me feeling alright. Oh, make it tough. Or there's a neon light at the end of the tunnel, tunnel, tunnel. Well, when we were together, I thought life would suck forever, even though I knew better than the pain would never end. They say the night's darkest just before the dawn gets kissed by the daybreak. Got down on my knees and I pray, pray, pray for a sign, sign, sign. Now there it is in the window, it's about time, damn time. There's a neon light in the end of the tunnel. It ain't all that bright, but even though the sun, it's got me feeling alright. Gonna make it a tough. There's a neon light at the end of the tunnel. It's all about tonight.
wildflower fight on the YouTube. Took you home, set you on the counter. Oh, at least a time or two. Baby, she thought it through. Yellow sunset slowly dipping down in the rear view. Oh, she loved to sit and watch you. I could have done that a whole lot more. If I hadn't been so stubborn, been so selfish, thought about her more, thought about me less, joke to make her laugh, tell her when she cried, a little more of that. Maybe I wouldn't be trying like hell, flying like crazy down the highway, calling everyone we know, stopping any place she might be, going any place she might go. Didn't change, he was leaving. I just didn't believe she would ever really walk out. God, I believe her now. Called her mom, cried like a baby to her best friend. At the senior group saying, wait, saying. Now I'm cursing like a fool. Praying it ain't too late. All I wanna do is fix my mistakes. One more try, until then, damn it, I'll be driving like hell, flying like crazy down the highway, calling everyone we know, stopping any place she might be, going any place she might go, getting on the dash, screaming out her name at the windshield, tears soaking up my face, if I don't love her this much, all along.
This is a damn golf tournament I was playing, man. This is a full-blown freaking country music freak fest out here or something, man. What the hell? Oh, my God, I'm nervous now. I'm nervous. I wasn't nervous. I was up here singing, doing what I do, and y'all freaked me out. Thanks. Hey, let me just say this right now, too, because I'm nervous. Let me just say this right now. I'm going to get it over with. When I get nervous, I tend to drink a little bit. Okay, man? Just get over it. Get over it. Dang. Man, I was already freaked out a little bit because I was like, man, I'm playing a golf tournament. It's a golf tournament, like a PGA. Why do they want me? So I was already a little bit nervous. And then I see the size of this crowd, and on top of that, right when I came out, right off the bat, man, I've already seen a couple of West Virginia dudes standing there like this, man. Just... What? I mean, I guess he's all right, but he's not. But I get it. No, look, I get it. I get it. It's been raining all day. It's wet. It's gross out here today. It's Friday night, and there's probably other things some of you dudes would have rather been doing tonight than standing out here in the wet rain. But I want you to know I'm proud of you. guys that were giving me the evil eye. I'm proud of you because you did it for the right reasons, man. You did it because she wanted you to do it, man. Let's do a song for guys that do that sort of thing.
She likes it when I call in sick to work and spend the whole day hanging with her. I might get fired, but that's alright. I'm doing what she likes. And she likes it when I bring home fresh fajitas and mix up a pitcher of margaritas. Catch a kind of buzz that lasts all night. Doing what she likes. She likes hearing how good she looks in them blue jeans. Little kisses, sweeter than sweet tea. Things a whisper in her ear or mine. I like doing what she likes. Like running her fingers through her long hair. Lighting one of them candles upstairs. Letting them burn and holding her all night. I like doing what she likes. Second gear, sees gravel flying in the rear view mirror. Sometimes I'm pushing 95, doing what she likes. And she likes it when I find a road that's dark. Pull off somewhere and park, turn the radio on and turn off the lights. And keep doing what she likes. She likes hearing how good she looks in them blue jeans. Kisses, sweeter than sweet tea. Things a whisper in her ear or mine. I like doing what she likes. Like running my fingers through her long hair. Lighting watermelon candles upstairs. Letting them burn and holding her all night. I like doing what she likes. She likes it when I sing her old silly songs. Throwing in words where they don't belong. Sometimes we laugh till we almost cry. Doing what she likes. Yeah, doing what she likes. She likes hearing how good she looks in them blue jeans. Little kisses, sweeter than sweet tea. Things a whisper in her ear, oh my. She likes, like running her fingers through her long hair. Lighting watermelon candles upstairs. Letting them burn and holding her all night. I like doing what she likes. Yeah, I like doing what she likes.
Flag flying coon dog in the back.
Truck bed loaded down with beer and a coal on in my lap. Run her sticker behind my head and my woman by my side. Tailpipes popping, the radios are rocking, country boy can't survive. If you got a problem with that, you can't kiss my country. Jeans, smoke nothing but Marlboro Red. Tattoos up and down my arms and deer heads over my bed. Well, my granddaddy fought in World War II, but my daddy went to Vietnam. And I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. If you don't love the American flag, well, you can't kiss my country.
was a country club where I belong. It's a honky tonk till 3 in the morning. Don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three pieces. You can find me in my camouflage cap, my t-shirt and cowboy boots. If that don't fit your social plan, you can't kiss my country ass. If you're a town hall backwoods or redneck, hey, come on, stand up and raise your glass. If you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, you can't kiss my country ass. Well, I'm in front of her sitting guitar, picking moonshine, sipping back, or juice, spitting country balls on the wood. And I love fried chicken and bluegill, fishing and outlaw women. Change if I could. No. I ain't trying to start no fight, but I'll finish. Your hands down, best ever make up sex. Watch your guilty pleasure, your old go-to. Well, if you asked me, mine would be you. Watch your worst hangover, your best night. Your mind improve, your Marlboro ring. The best damn thing you lucked into. Well, that's easy, girl. Mine would be you. Mine would be you. Sun kiss shining, back row flying, singing like crazy. The finest hour, the wildest dream come true. Mine would be you. Watch your double dare, you go on me. Craziest thing you ever this tattoo. Look on my arm, mine would be you. Mine would be you. Sun kiss shining, back row flying, singing like crazy fools, making up her own words, laughing till it hurts. Baby, if I had to choose, my best day ever, the finest hour, the wildest. What's the greatest chapter in your book? Are there pages where it hurts to look? What's the one regret you can't work through? You got me, mine would be. Yeah, you got me, mine would be. I'm a beer, tell I stay daylight breaking, standing here like a fool. We should have been running, yeah, and I'm something to make you wanna hold on to. Best love ever, girl, can you tell me the one thing you can't die? There's mine would be. Mine would be you.
I'm still in shock at how many people are out here tonight, man. It's they go way up there, way up there. Man. kind of makes me second guess what I was going to do tonight, you know? Because, let me get a drink, I'm sorry. Because it's been a while since I played here in West Virginia. I don't get here that often, man, like every other year or something. And it makes me wonder, looking out at this crowd, at the size of it, I'm thinking, man, are they here for that golf tournament? Or are they here to hear some country? Because it makes me wonder if y'all have ever even freaking heard of me. That's what I'm saying, okay? And I knew y'all would do that. I knew y'all would do that crap. Quit it. I know what you're doing. Listen. So I want you to prove it to me. What do you say? Because we have time. There's a big crowd out here. It's Friday night. It's freaking 4th of July tomorrow. None of you are going to be working. I don't have crap to do tomorrow, by the way. The band's up here. Can I just humor me. Can I play some of that old crap that I had out way back in the day? Let's do something.
Driving down the interstate, running 30 minutes late, singing Margaritaville and minding my own. Some foreign car driving due to a road rage attitude, pulled up beside me talking on his cell phone. He started yelling at me like I did something wrong. He flipped me the bird and then he was gone. Somewhere there's a big umbrella casting shade over an empty chair. I'll change the growing and warm rain is blowing. I picture myself right there on some beach somewhere.
That's right.
I started drilling before I was numb. There's a beautiful sunset burning up the atmosphere. Yeah, there's music and dancing and lovers romance in the salty evening air. On Sunday
goes to the Florida line. For 2 long years, I finally made the warden my friend. So he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen.
Got a nose I can smell, a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. You can't consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand bed. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. Here we go! And the winter time, come on somebody, why don't you run? Hold it, get you, I have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, a little heavy tree for the morning. Paid off the guard and slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Brought and he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland about a mile just south of the gate. I take over in for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. Somebody, why don't you run? Hold it to you, I'll have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, a little heavy tree for the morning. Why don't you run? Hold it to you.
To God, you could see yourselves from where I'm standing up here. I wish y'all could see it. Is there a camera? Do they video this? Put the damn camera on these people out here, man. Are you talking about? Are they doing it? Oh, there it is. Look at that. Look at y'all. I'm telling you, man, from my standpoint, and I've only been up here for a little bit now, I'm seeing all kinds of things. But mostly I'm seeing a bunch of dudes out here that are completely blowing it with these girls, man. I don't know if you brought these girls with you or you're hitting on or whatever, man, but they're just... They don't know what to say, and their girls are trying to get away from them. They got doing old Red, and they're like, yeah, old Red. Rookie. Idiots, man.
Idiots.
Don't be morons. There's some hot girls out here. There's a lot of hot girls out here. There's way more hot girls out here than there are ugly ones, man. Way more. You guys are blowing it. I tell you what, just do this. This leads perfectly into my next song anyway. If you brought your wife here or your girlfriend or you're just trying to flirt with some girl, do this right now. I swear this is gonna pay off. Quit looking at me and take the girl and turn her towards you. You're still looking at me, it's freaking me out. All right, let's do this. Turn her towards you, look her in the eye, and sing her the words of this song right here, man. I guarantee it's gonna help you out with it.
My, oh my, so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. But I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you when I'm not looking? Do you pour a little something on the rocks? Slide down the hallway in your socks. When you undress, do you leave a path? And then sink to your nose in a bubble bath. My, oh my, you're so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. But I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you when I'm not looking? I want to know. I want to know. I want to know.
Not me, her. Look at her.
You break things and you get mad. Eat a box of chocolates cause you're feeling bad. You paint your toes cause you bite your nail. Call the mama when all else fails. Who are you when I'm not around? When the door's locked and the shades are down. My, oh my, you're so good looking. But who are you when I'm not looking?
Somebody's going to get pregnant tonight now. That's, there's no question it's going to happen. I can say that because I have the microphone. You know what? Let me say something. I don't want to be one of those country singers that comes out here and they're like, oh my gosh, I just love y'all. But let me just, I don't want to be premature. But I hope I get to come back to this thing because I do. I love y'all. I love you. I love you. I love you. Y'all don't go to no golf tournament. What do y'all do? Y'all fish. Y'all go to the ponds and fish at the golf course is what y'all do. I swear, man. I'm on to y'all. Golf tournament. I have never seen a group of people that I'm supposed to associate with a golf tournament like y'all. Like, I'm looking out of this crowd and I'm thinking, golf? Ball gigging? That's what I would be doing at the golf course at night in the pond. But y'all look like to me just a bunch of drunk, you know, redneck, country. Worse than that. Y'all are worse than that. You know what you are? Of course. Y'all are a bunch of damn hillbillies. That's what y'all are.
I'm going to need a watch where you step around here. Lowell's got all these steps out.
Yeah, I got a friend in New York City. He's never heard of Conway Twitty. Don't know nothing about grits and greens. Never been south of Queens. But he flew down here on a business trip. I took him honky-tonkin' and that was it. He took to it like a pig to mud, like a cow to cook. We all got our hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you belong, you just can't hide. When the band starts banging and a bit of songs, you can't help but hollering up. When you see them brave country queens, man, you gotta admit that is in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. With an F-150 and a 30-06. I have a Bubba in the family tree to get on down with me. Yeah, but all you need is an open mind. If it fires you up, you gotta let it shine. When it feels so right, can't be wrong. Come on, come on, come on, you ain't alone. Just can't hide when the band starts playing and a bit of songs. You can't help but holler and knock. Yeah, when you're singing pretty little country queens, and you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. Oh, you can't help but bomb, a bomb, a bomb.
it down, cause you've already knocked me dead. Got me falling apart with my heart talking out of my head. Let your mind take a little back road, just as far as you want to go. Baby, I'll do whatever you want to do, You don't have to throw back your pretty pink lemonade shooter and lean a little closer. You don't have to keep on smiling, that smile that's driving me wild. And when the night is almost over, meet me in the middle of a moonlit Chevy Benz, even do a little bit of country song.
I love you. Do this Taylor Swift thing that she does. Just to prove it, I did that. Man, I hope y'all are having as much fun as I am up here, man. I know I seem... Sometimes I seem laid back. That's only because I'm drinking a lot, man. I'm having a good time, damn it. And you know what I hate? I hate it when I go to somebody's concert and I'm excited about it and I go there to see them and they get out there on stage and they do a whole bunch of songs that I've never even heard of before. It's like, man, I want to play me the damn songs that I have heard on the radio and stuff, man. Play those songs. What are you doing? I want to hear it. Stop. Having said that,
what?
Is it okay with y'all? I want to do this to you one time tonight, one time. Is it okay with y'all if I play you one new song, one brand new song, and I won't do it anymore? Is that cool? Let's play them something new, man. Let's just try it out.
Every time we talk, you're moving close. I don't want you to stop, I don't want you to stop tonight. We got the last two glasses on the straw hut bar, trying to remember what number we are. A string of white lights making your eyes shine tonight. That no vacancy sign at front. Your skin is begging to be kissed by a little more than the sun. You take my hand in yours, you lean in and your lips taste like sangria. Your lips taste like sangria. Your skin is begging to be kissed by the moon and the sun. You take my hand. All I think I want to do tonight is drink you like a Spanish wine. Let you let this hand of mine keep spinning, spinning around. Oh,
So listen, I'll never lie to y'all, ever. I'm at a crossroads right now in this show. Because I know how much time they told me that we were supposed to play tonight. But I also know how much time we could play tonight. You know what I mean? It's like... But listen, I'm not trying to get anything out of y'all. I'm just saying, we can either do the short version of this show, or we can do the long version of my show. But, okay, fair enough. Thank you. Thank you very much. But if I do, listen to me. If I do this long version of my show, y'all really, I don't want to be one of these country singers up here going, y'all sing along. Sing along. Y'all sing along. So let me just say it one time. If I'm going to do the long version of my show, y'all better damn well sing along on some of these songs because, and here's why. I have a reason. Because some of these songs that I've had out in the past, they can suck unless I have help. Because some of them are duets and things like that. And if y'all don't help me out, let me put it this way. If I read a damn bad review about this show, it's y'all's fault. It's because y'all suck. It's not because of me. Damn it. So will y'all help me or not? Come on, man. Let's do some duets together. Come on.
Never thought you'd pick up the phone. It's Friday night, you should be out on the town. Didn't think you'd be sitting home all alone like me. Nothing on TV, nothing to do, nothing to keep my mind off you and me. And the way it was, are you thinking about it now? Because I can be there in 5 minutes. One last time. Talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. 3 rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car I sold in, if this is Tuesday night, I'm going. You got something. You're wasting your time. I'm not lying. If you see anybody else waiting for the town, you know what to do. P.S. If this is Austin, I still love you. Fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe what kind of man would hang on that long. What kind of love that must be. She waited 3 days and she tried again. She didn't know what she'd say, but she heard 3 rings in. Night I'm at the ball game. It's first thing Saturday. If it don't rain, I'm headed out to the lake. And
gone all weekend long. But I'll call you back when I get home on Sunday afternoon. P.S. If this is all stunned, I still love you. Most times you left a number, but not Sunday evening, and this is what he heard. If you're calling about my heart, it's still yours. I shouldn't listen to anymore. Then it wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell this is all stuff, and I still love you. I still love you, baby. I
first number one song right there, man. I still love y'all for that. Yes. That calls for a drink, man. Y'all have a drink with me. Come on.
Hey, girl, hey, where you go? Come back and sit back down. You look too good to be heading home so early now. You say you gotta work tomorrow, got a lot on your mind. Let me buy another round, girl, I thank you, and I should just drink on it. Put our heads together and think on it. Maybe later on we can sleep on it. But for right now, girl, we just need to drink on it. How your boyfriend cheated on you, man, he sounds like such a friend. I could use another whiskey, and your cosmos getting low. While I'm trying to figure out the next place we should go, we can drink on it. Put our heads together and think on it. Maybe later on we can sleep on it.
You know what? Damn it. Our golf tournaments, PGA golf tournaments are on TV. It's like a big deal, right? Well, why in the hell is this concert not on TV, man? I'm thinking, y'all should televise this concert, man. It would be badass. People would be blown away if they saw this, man. I'm not kidding. It would be epic. It's ridiculous. Although I will say that, let me say this. I do think if y'all televise this concert to go along with the golf tournament and show what a huge thing this is that happens, I think you should have a different artist than me, because I think you should get, like, you know, Taylor Swift or Luke Bryan or somebody like that. Because here's why I say, I know y'all, let me just say this. Stop, damn it. The only reason I say that is because I think in order to have one of those epic television concerts, You really got to have one of those epic concert songs. You know what I'm talking about? The kind of songs where I don't have to say to y'all, sing along. You know what I mean? Like, everybody instantly starts singing along, man. And they sway back and forth, and they hold their cell phones lit up.
I've been keeping all the letters that are wrote to you. Each one a line or two. Fine, baby, count you. I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another airplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know. I wanna go home. Another winter day has come and gone away, and even Paris alone, and I wanna go home. Let me go home. And I'm surrounded by a million people. I'm still feeling alone, and I wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know.
Come on.
Let me go home. I've had my run. Baby, I'm done. Coming back home. Let me go home. It'll all be alright. I'll be home tonight. I'm coming back home.
About us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff. These feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, baby. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. If you'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. If you'll be my glass of wine, I'll be your shadow instead. If you'll be my sonic day, I'll be the shade tree. You be my honeysuckle. I'll be your honeybee. Yeah, I came out a little country, but every word was right on the money. And I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Now hold on, cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, you know I'm just having fun, seriously. You'll be my Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You'll be my little Loretta, I'll be your Conway Tweety. You'll be my sugar baby, I'll be your sweet iced tea. You'll be my honeysuckle, I'll be your honeybee. Listen to the people from old Bo Secrets through a jukebox needle at the honky tonk where their boots stomp all night. What?
That's right.
Well, I want to call work and digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain come down to get paid to get the girl and your four-wheel drive.
And your boy can't survive.
Yeah, the ballin's down here drinking that ice cold beer. Talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys round here, sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods legit, don't take no shit. Chew the back and chew the back and chew the back and spit.
Red, 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 red,
keeping it country. Ain't a damn one know how to do the Dougie. Oh, not in Kentucky, but these girls around here, yep, they still love me. Other girls around here, they all deserve a whistle. Shaking that sugar sweet as Dixie Crystal. They like that yawling, southern drawling. Just can't help it cause they just keep falling for the fellas around here.
This is the very first PGA golf tournament I ever played, man. And I never liked golf before, but I freaking love it now, man. Thanks for y'all.
forgive you for the ups and downs. God gave you for the downs.